all.
Alright guys, hope you like it. My first impression of this DJI Spark on such a windy day is pretty much pros and cons, because the craft is just too small, and so therefore it was not able to hold on to the winds. Dolby drone, this is controlled by phone apps. Check it out, it's still performing pretty well. My drone, my DJI Spark handles the wind pretty well, and your mini drone handles the wind pretty well. And as for the bigger drone that came with, I have we are not really full enough with. This is really the first time that we have flown this bigger drone.
Yeah.
So give us some time and we will get more footage. footage of all this drone movements, and as well as the Jess Mangan individual ride. Remember to subscribe to his channel and my channel. His channel is Anna.